At the Center for Spine Care and Mobility, we see a lot more than just spine care problems. One of the biggest things that we see is elbow pain. And a lot of the times it's a repetitive stress injury, and it's like I get patients that have any motion that they do, they're getting outside of the elbow, getting some discomfort there. Sometimes it can be sharp, sometimes it can feel like it's in the joint. One of the things that we find is if you have a loss of range of motion within to your wrist, you're overusing your common extensors. One of the ways that you can tell if you have a loss of range of motion within to your wrist is the prayer sign. And you can see that, again, if one side is more than the other, you're gonna, again, overuse this area of your arm. Here at the Center for Spine Care and Mobility, what we'll do is we'll first do an assessment. You know, then we'll look at chiropractic to treat you, and we'll look at some, you know, range of motion, some joint mobilizations, some stretches. We'll look at the flexor component as well, and then we'll add some strengthening, whether it be, you know, with physical therapy. We also have massage that we can get in and strip out some of those tissues. I love to use Graston for the common extensor group. I love to use active release technique as well.
Okay.
So we're gonna see if we can get the common extensor group to loosen up. There's usually a fascial nugget right in through here that we'll find. We're gonna see if we can get in there and first loosen that up. We're gonna go, so the next thing that, again, you'll usually get is you get pain when you like turn or reach for a door. So we're gonna get you doing a couple of different things. The first one, you're gonna just grip the ball. Grip the ball, again, nice grip, good. And then you're gonna turn as you do that. Good, turning as you do that, good. Idea there, you could go smaller and get that range. Now you're doing a smaller, again, turn with motion. Good. This one, we're now gonna work on the mobilization of the carpal ligaments. We usually find right at lunate is where you get locked up. Just have that joint just clogged. We're gonna start here and we're gonna just extend. So we're gonna start here and then just extend. This one is flexor carpi ulnaris.